Hi guys, it's Kelly, and today I'm gonna be doing a collective clothing haul. I guess you could say it's like for spring slash summer, but yeah, not really sure. I had spring break this week, so I went shopping like a lot, too much, and I got some stuff that I thought you guys would like to see. So yeah, let's get started.
Okay, so
I'm not going in any like order. At PacSun, I just got a shirt, but I really like it. And it just like makes me really happy for some reason. I got this Levi's t-shirt. It's just like a plain white t-shirt, but it's really cool and like reminds me of summer. And yeah, I really like it. It's really simple, but like it's good.
That's the one thing I got at PacSun.
At American Eagle, I got this shirt and it's just like a tank top and it has that. I don't know what that's called. It's like a little scandy, so I have to wear like a tank top underneath, but it's fine. It's really cool. And it's just like white with some like gray specks. Then I got some American Eagle jeans that are like a little kind of light wash, they're like medium. And they have rips, but there's fabric underneath the rip. I got these shorts. They have like this really cool fabric right there. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's like patterned and it has like it's like distressed on the bottom. And I think that's really cool. And they're light wash too. Then at Target, I got a bathing suit. And it's just like black. But the middle is like that. It's patterned. And then the back is like that too. It's really cool because it's like pretty simple. And I don't have bathing suits like simple. Like it's always something like really intricate. So yeah, Target bathing suits are always good. Even though like everyone has them. They're like affordable. Then I got a shirt and it looks like this. It is off the shoulder and you put your arms like through that. It's a little tight around my shoulder, so I take like a bigger size. It's really cool and it kind of reminds me of like something from Brandy Melville, but it's not. It's like $10, so yeah. Okay, I went to Bloomingdale's. I think it's Bloomingdale's or Nordstrom's. They're like the same thing in my head. And I got a dress that I'm gonna show after this, but like, cause I needed one for confirmation and graduation. It has to be white, so yeah. But they were like, okay, if you get like a shirt from like any brand, it's like 50% off or something. I don't even know why. So I was like, okay. So I took up that offer and I got this shirt. It's really cool and I don't have a shirt that's like that. It's like a casual t-shirt kind of a thing, but good for like lazy days, so yeah. Okay, so the brand is Aqua and it looks like this. It has a high neck, which I really like, and down the middle is like crosses, but like there's like stuff underneath, and there it's just like a pattern and it's like tight around here and then it gets all loose. I don't really know how to describe it. You can't really tell how it looks when I'm just like showing it, but I'm sure I'm gonna post pictures when it's time for like my graduation and stuff. Then I went to Abercrombie. It says Abercrombie Kids, but it's like Abercrombie because it's like Abercrombie Kids in the regular Abercrombie and Fitch. We went to like that register, so yeah. But it's just like a plain white shirt, but it, where else, inside out. Okay, so it looks like this. The bottom like sticks out a little bit. I really don't know how to describe this shirt. So I got some new shoes and this is super like TMI, but my Adidas Superstars, can't really wear them anymore because they kind of smell so bad and you can smell them from like a mile away. But I got some new shoes in honor of that with like money I've gotten over time. And here they are, the big reveal. They're my Stan Smiths. They're like green and they're white and they're super like simple, but they're like really in style now. Not many people have them in my grade, like a few do, but it's not like a huge thing. So I wanted to get them while I could before they became a big thing. And the last two things I got are just some more necklaces from Summer Love Designs. So it's like this one and it's gold. It has like a blue stone there, like rectangular. This one that I also got and it's just like gold and has like a white clover, but if you flip it over, pink, like pink, white, pink, white. Isn't that so cool? Like, I thought it was really cool. So thanks, Summer Love Designs. So that is it for the video. I hope that you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye. Don't want your body, but I need to think about you with somebody else.